Welcome back to another exciting episode here on Briz Productions. Let's go!
G'day guys, Briz Productions here. We're currently here at Supernova Pop Culture Festival and celebrating its 20th anniversary here in this country, and it's great to be back here once again. I'm joined with a very special visitor, ladies and gentlemen. It's none other than Sam J. Jones, aka Flash Gordon. How's it going, my friend?
Briz, thank you for having me.
No worries, mate. Welcome to Adelaide to begin.
Love it, love it.
This is your first
Supernova,
time in
Supernova, last two weekends.
Ooh.
Supernova Brisbane, kind of like your name a little bit, right?
Oh, thank you.
And Supernova Adelaide, yeah.
Oh, it's amazing.
Plus this whole last week I was in Sydney and Melbourne doing events as well.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
This is your first time here in Adelaide by any chance?
Oh, no. Adelaide, I was here 1981 to open Flash Gordon.
Oh, my goodness. That's
yeah.
a long time. Was that by any chance at the Marion Event Cinemas, if you may remember from those days?
I don't remember. It's 40...
Oh, 40-something years ago.
Three... Well, no. No, 41 years. I can't do the math. It's 41 years ago I was here.
Yeah. That's amazing. My mom would probably been alive to see that, I guess. But, mate, welcome to Adelaide. And as we just celebrated, the 40th anniversary of Flash Gordon.
Yes.
Does it feel like it was just yesterday that you were the chosen Flash himself?
No, it was 40-plus years ago. That's what it feels like. No, it's wonderful.
Oh, cool.
It's been such a huge blessing traveling the world. I refer to Flash Gordon as the triple blessing.
Oh, of course.
First blessing is if we get hired to work. Second blessing is if what we do does well, the project does well. And what we're talking about right now, the third blessing, longevity.
Of course.
Yeah.
And the generations still come to this day. They love to see you. And I miss that hair of yours, my friend. I think my dad showed me the film when I was a really young kid. And let me tell you, before all the CGI effects and everything like that, practical sets, it was a beautiful thing.
Oh, God, yeah.
Where did you men come from?
Not too bad.
Flash!
Absolutely.
And speaking of it, do you have any original shirt that you wore in the film?
Well, I do. I have the only surviving Flash T-shirts.
Oh, my.
All hand-painted.
All hand-painted.
All original.
How many is that?
Well, I think we probably had 8 or 9 that were produced, but they were all tweaked and torn from all the action scenes. So I have the only surviving Flash shirts.
Oh my goodness. And
it's a real deal.
Oh, that is a fantastic memorabilia to have on in your display, in your memorabilia. And I can imagine it's a very good piece. But mate, then years later in 2012, you were given the opportunity to be as yourself, as Flash, in the none other than the great motion picture, Ted. With Seth MacFarlane.
Figure that one out, okay? Seth MacFarlane calls you to say, Sam, I want you to play yourself as Sam Jones, but also play Flash Gordon as Flash Gordon.
Oh, my goodness.
It's quite a dynamic there. So, yeah, it's wonderful. Of course, once I read the script, it's a little bit different. I told Seth, did I party in the 80s? Yes. I could do the way you've written the script. Yeah, it's pieces and parts of me, but it's not, the all me.
Of course.
So we had to adjust it a little bit, and it became a huge, huge success.
And what was it like working with Mark Wahlberg?
Very wonderful. Very humble man, family man, very humble, and very giving. Very giving on the
set. That's a very good. And
you
also repeated yourself as the character in the sequel itself to Ted 2.
Yes.
Was it like a little different this time? Like being not party was more of a, like, we are currently right here, Comic-Con, and ends up being in a big fight.
Oh, Comic-Con was great. Matter of fact, when I walked on that sound stage, because I've done a lot of Comic-Cons, I mean, it was a real Comic-Con. Here's what Seth did. He hired the real people.
Oh,
in other words,
gosh.
If you brought in the Pirates of the Caribbean team and their setup, they were the real people.
Oh, my goodness.
The Star Trek people, they were the real people, the vendors.
Oh, my
goodness. It was unbelievable. No, it was really quite unique.
If I'm guessing, at New York Comic Con, or was it like at a different
comic? It was New York Comic Con,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, my goodness, the Mac Daddy of them all.
So he had a whole sound stage for the Comic Con. He had another sound stage just to hold the 500-plus people.
Oh, that is amazing.
Yeah.
And I'm glad that you got to be part of that once again.
Yes.
And so, mate, before we go, we just want to know, is there anything you're currently working on right now? As I've been hearing that you are bringing back the character again, but in a cartoon version run by Disney?
What? Well, no. Well, Disney bought Fox because Fox was doing the new sequel to Flash Gordon.
Oh, yeah.
Or new version, whatever you want to call it. And then... Disney told Fox, well, Disney brought in at that point Waititi, who directed Thor, to say, hey, Waititi, we want you to write, develop, and direct and produce the new Flash Gordon as an animated version.
Oh, my goodness.
So he agreed, but I don't know the man that well, but creatively, I know his work, and I knew what was going to happen. Oh. After Waititi started to develop, he said, what am I doing? No, I'm doing the next Flash Gordon as a live action.
Oh,
so that's where it is now.
Oh, my God. I cannot wait for that. So keep a lookout, ladies and gentlemen. Well, Sam, thank you so much for taking in your time out of your busy schedule here at Supernova. And before you go, we'd like to give you something to say thank you.
Oh, boy. What do we got here?
We got something here for Sam himself, a Briz Productions T-shirt.
Nice. We like T-shirts.
This is one of a kind, let me tell you. And, Sam, thank you so much once again.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, follow this man as well. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, this is Briz Productions, and we are out.
Everybody, thank you so much for tuning in to another exciting episode here on Briz Productions. If you want to see some more exciting videos, why not check them over here and also over here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share these videos. You want to see some more amazing videos here on Briz Productions. Keep that bell on and do not miss out. Until next time, this is Briz Productions, and we are out.